Zoan is a company that uses real-time technologies to create different kind of immersive experiences for different sectors such as real estate, entertainment, and also training and industrial.
Virtual Helsinki project started already like probably 5 years ago.
It's an attempt to recreate the city of Helsinki in 3D, creating like this digital copy of the city where we can reuse this environment for different purposes.
In the beginning, we actually started with another game engine, but then we were always lacking that visual quality.
We started using Unreal Engine because it provided us the correct environment to develop cool VR experiences and exceed the visual quality of what we wanted to achieve.
And now actually Virtual Helsinki is in thousands of kiosks in China. There is going to be millions of people visiting Helsinki virtually, which will boost Finland and show, for example, people who would be willing to move to Helsinki how it's to live here. While we were working on the Virtual Helsinki project, we started to realize that, hey, we can actually use these technologies for the virtual trainings, we could use it for the archivists, we could even use it for augmented reality projects.
Especially for the real estate area, it opened up new horizons for us, because before it was a major struggle when dealing with traditional rendering or other kind of solutions.
So when Unreal Engine released ray tracing, that was really groundbreaking for us. We can actually achieve that visual quality for all the real shadows, for the reflections, and getting everything right. Everything runs in real time, and the clients are happier as they can iterate with the design.
One of our latest projects was with Warner Music and artist called Vesala, a very famous Finnish singer and songwriter. What we made for her was this spectacular augmented reality experience where the audience could share like a synchronized AR layer during the whole duration of the concert.
That has been a project that has been pushing us. When you have a large and very cool project, it needs a lot from the engine, and it requires our coders to be able to access the source code. You need that, and that's something that we couldn't do with the other game engine.
We were no longer thinking about the software limitations, but actually about our creative limitations.
We've grown closer to Unreal Engine, and it's become more than just a tool. It's like an essential part of our company.
Now, every project that we generate, we're using the engine. I would say that I'm pretty traumatized from render farms. Being able to say that that's history for us just makes us super happy.